So yeah, this is Batman. Bortman. Like if you got all those references. Bortman. That's the title of the video I'm editing. This is
Batman is now en route to Arkham Island.
Let me just see. Let me just remove that and it will be Bob's your uncle. And nothing, no one's alive. Yeah, paper information for the Xbox. Yeah, Xbox 360.
Right.
Way back when it was first released, back in 2010, I would like to say. Damn, I think. So yeah, and then back then, Arkham Asylum.
Hey, Sharp. Love what you've done with the place. Sense,
that's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kid? You miss me?
Shut it, clown! A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? And I don't mind walking.
Not
so tight, boy. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
The Epic Game Store.
Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir. He's,
the Epic Game Store. I don't know what the...
Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
Bob, I'm soft.
I want him securely locked away to start.
Jesus arrested after emerging from his tomb during lockdown.
Look at all this.
Jesus Christ, he
thinks he's... How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
It's always nice to return.
The children's mental asylum. Where Batman brings Joker's sons and daughters. Can you imagine that if Joker had a son or a daughter? Like, sorry for the lack of penis, bro.
Scan initializing.
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity.
Much more personal.
Got a red light. Multiple prohibited items.
Yeah, I got so much freaking free games.
It's not the patient. It's
to play an SM funny. Come on, tell me. Batarangs.
Bat claws! It's on the Epic Game Store.
Scan screen on Joker.
Open the gate! Get him out of there!
And got two raided for free on Steam.
I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
Look, Jesus Christ,
time
can't
enough
spell.
For you later. Speaking of time, tick-tock. Is that a crocodile I hear?
So,
what's
yeah,
up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow's floor.
I really enjoyed it way back then. I forgot how awesome it is.
This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkham Asylum.
Ooh, it's my favorite show. I'm Warden of the
Asylum. People leave me alone for a few minutes.
Hey,
don't say that.
Joker! Joker! Shut up!
They'll catch you soon, boss!
Shut it and keep moving.
The state of the wiring in these federal facilities is... Well, it's shocking.
I got a lot of house boys over there could have been hurt in that
unfortunate fire.
I was like, Jesus, Batman.
Just gotta check your prisoner,
you
officer. Clean
your nose out.
Whatever, just be quick.
He's full of
only following
snot.
Procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be.
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all oh, sweet. I would
get him out of
2%
here.
He's good.
Back on
get the door
us,
open.
But... I am doing a
failure
in transit. Never mind.
Pacification system active.
If you want to
Shoot
see what I do, then support this
you
channel.
You are the lady. We got another
awesome
psycho on the way.
Paradise.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards then.
Croco boy! Is
Apple,
that you?
Apple's phones. iPhone. All I use is LG G6.
Get ready.
So
keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
Looks angry.
Yeah. Over 19. Jesus, I'm horrible.
What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Get that animal under control!
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
No views have been.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some new
shoes. Okay, move up.
Nobody likes me. That's not new for me. Nobody will ever like me.
Hold tight!
How come they let Batman pass security?
Whee! Great night for a party!
Not where you're going.
Yeah, this is not the time to go thinking about going to
the
watch.
I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
Yeah, still fetish.
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Well, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
I don't even know why I'm putting all this effort into this anymore. If no one even wants to watch.
What's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight. Get a light on him.
Comment below. What comes to mind? And you hear the name.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
That would be on your mind. Besides the
lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back.
Leaving besides
you killed three of my crew and you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we in for 100?
And honestly, it's... Well,
long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media,
really
and you.
Yeah,
it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Like, wait,
yeah, right.
When they were open.
Hold it there. Sorry,
are they still
that.
Open?
Arkham
I don't
only.
Know. Like,
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
That was a top of the
I
line.
Think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
Back in you the okay? 80s, I
he surrendered say. Almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Jokes
on you. Ta-da!
Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously! Now let's get this party started. Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I just gonna kill everyone in the room, and then bust our two. But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience.
Yeah, sure. Place us in hospital. Mental asylum.
Not just warming you up, that's fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility, with a combined sentence of 752 years. Ding, 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 it's round two.
Those.
Sorry, that's.
But hey, tell me more of the history on mental asylums.
You idiot!
Four head, get sick.
The system's jammed. We're stuck in here. Joker's in full control of the security gates.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bats.
Like, I so can't wait to see what
the asylum helps.
I can play.
Understand.
But I still need to edit
if
a
you
whole
think
bunch
I'll
of
let you run.
Always.
Videos as well. You might still see stuff from comics and Skyrim and everything. So it's fun.
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is.
So it'll make a good variety of stuff. And not just Skyrim 24/7 or Batman 24/7, it seems like. Okay, thanks for watching.